flutter kicks. My hands are under my hips to support my low back, shoulders off the ground, and then slowly fluttering my feet 6 to 12 inches off the ground. Not 24, 60, 6 to 12 inches off the ground. If this is easy, go ahead and switch to a hollow body position. From here, same thing, maintaining contact with the low back and the ground just like we always do on our hollow.